under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea.
Say our prayer, holy Jesus. back to work.
I'll sing you a song of the king of the sea and its mate, the starboard he calls. The ruler of all of the oceans is here in this mysterious path.
Please lead me to you.
isn't the most beautiful place you've ever seen.
I don't know, Ariel. I'm not sure we ought to be up here.
This would be such a guppy.
A guppy? I'm as afraid as you are. I'm not afraid of anything.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What about sharks?
Yeah. Oh, Flounder, you really are a guppy.
I am not.
Oh, look what I found today. Isn't it the most wonderful thing you've ever seen?
Wow, cool.
What is it?
Wow! This is special. This is very unusual.
What is it?
It's a dinglehopper.
Dinglehopper?
Oh, these babies are fantabulous. Absolutely indispensary. When it comes to dinglehoppers, I'm a regular encyclopedia.
Into truth. Dust and scattered shells, Sebastian!
I didn't mean to!
Aaron, listen. You've been given a chance. Your mother's voice. It's a wondrous gift, one that demands stewardship and care. So please, dear child, for the sake of a man.
I know, Daddy, I know.
It wasn't even Ariel's fault. We were going to come back straight away. And the seagulls were going on and on about human stuff.
Seagull? Human stuff? You went up to the surface?
Nothing happened.
You could have been spotted by one of those barbarians.
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
Nets, harpoons, they're dangerous. You're my youngest.
I'm old enough to look after myself.
As long as you live under my reef, you obey my rules.
If you just listen to me for once.
That is the last time you're ever swimming to the surface. Understood?
You're so unfair.
She's as stubborn as a barnacle. Teenagers. You know you give them an inch and they swim all over you. I can govern a kingdom, but I can't even control my own daughter. Maybe I was too far.
No, nonsense, sire. You know, if you ask me, you have not been tough enough.
I haven't?
No. Look, Ariel, she needs constant supervision. She needs someone to look after her, to keep her out of trouble.
That's not a bad idea.
I tell you, it's a right good one. And you are just the crack to do it.
Thank you, what?
You heard me. From now on, Ariel is your responsibility.
Fine, but your majesty, look. She's a clever mermaid. I'm just a crustacean. Surely you could pick someone higher on the evolutionary ladder.
Feet. Mm-hmm. Open your hands, you don't need to be born.
No. You tell me, Spence. Have you got trouble on your mind?
Sebastian!
What is all this?
Just a few knickknacks I've collected, that's all!
Put it back. You know, you should be ashamed of yourself. You know, your poor father...
You cannot just tell him, are you? Oh, please, Sebastian, he'd never understand.
And you? Down here is your home. Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea, it's better than anything they don't know. Come here, listen to me. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's sea. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around ya. Right there on the ocean floor, such wonderful things around ya. What more is you looking for?
You see, child,
That's what I'm talking about. Ariel. Ariel. Excuse me. Ariel. Ariel. Oh. Somebody's got to nail that girl's skins to the floor.
Thank you. Something. Please.
too.
Sweet child, poor child, so tragic, so misunderstood. Dear child, sad child, life's lucky, shall we say, not good.
Lawyer, don't you love him? Now, there is one more.
Yes, I have the perfect place for it.
When your grand captain beside him was on his deathbed, he gave his magic trident to your father, but this was his parting gift for moi.
Your magic shell?
You've heard of it?
Your father says his magic is evil.
Nonsense! He says you died. It's simply a bauble of vessel for your voice. Your legato, your vibrato, even your vowels will come all safe and sound in here.
If I don't have my voice, how can I ever?
You'll have your lungs, your pretty wings, and don't underestimate the power of body language. Men are very like a lot of flatter. If a man is much preferred, the lady not to say a word. And after all, you think it's idle from the floor. Come on! There's not all that impressive conversation. Gentlemen, avoid it when you can. Take Dolce's only thought on the lady who you draw. She wants her tongue against her man.
What is it? Are you hurt?
Do you need help? Well, I've got just the remedy for you. A warm bath and a hot meal. Come on now. The palace isn't far.
Way to go, Ariel!
That's what I call reeling him in!
Come on. I've got to follow her. She's going to give me some real hot water.
Guy, what a crap.
Feeling better now, Jerry? You know, I can't help but wonder what's going on in that pretty little...
Please love me on my
fun, let me tap into serve a little bit.
There's a cut on sand, and I pull up the boom from you. Such a beautiful
delicious. And they croissant, they
I'm not afraid to
It's so boring. But not you. So if you don't mind my asking, what was it? An accident when you were little? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't... Who needs words anyway? Smile can say just as much sometimes. You're nimble on your feet. Well, dancing beats small talk any day. It's the way your feet smile or laugh. Let you say so many things.
Caution.
get back now. I gotta rest up for my birthday tomorrow. Old Grimsby's playing a ball to help me find a girl with that voice. He says I have to get married by sunset, or else.
Like two kissing fish, and then you know what happens. You see what happens when you get involved with the sea witch? Now you know what, young lady? I should march you right home back to your palace. You know, you can be miserable for the rest of your life. It's true, I've got no backbone. You've got to find a way to get that boy to kiss you before the clock runs out. So, tomorrow, you're gonna look your best. You're gonna bat your eyes like this. Good, good. Now you're gonna pack your lips like this. That's good, good. Now those two things combined, you've got that boy in the palm of your hands. Anyway, when you go into that room, you're gonna own the place, child. You're gonna hope.
Dearest, we must get you to bed. It's going to be a big day tomorrow. Prince Eric is going to choose his bride. Don't look so moody. This is the secret to happiness, dearest. We mustn't wish impossible things.
All that.
Ursula, and she traded her voice for a pair of legs.
She bartered her voice away to become human?
Yes. And now, the poor child is going to trade her very soul.
Oh, Ariel, what have you done? Come, we must save my daughter.
Say goodbye to your prince now, mermaid, and get ready to spend the rest of your days as my slave.
Ursula!
King Triton, you're right on cue.
What have you done with my daughter?
Nothing. She's done it all to herself, trading her voice away, and for what? Human heartbreak.
Give her back to me.
Not on your life. It so happens that your daughter made a bargain.
No.
Sold her voice to land a man of great stride. Is it binding? Goodness, yes. Unbreakable, unless. There is a little something we could try. Perhaps we could arrange a sort of trade-off. Say, swap your daughter's soul for, say, your own.
What?
Sign this deal and set her free, or else she comes with me to suffer eternity alone.
It's not my soul you're after, it's my power.
Now, which would you rather be? Nonsense, Triton, hand it over. Finally, the emotions belong to me! And now you poor fortunate soul, choice up your pool. Now the magic of Poseidon has been once again made whole with the power of the Triton and the shell.
Thank you.
King Triton, and you must be the human who came to her rescue.
With all due respect, sir, Ariel's the one who's done the saving.
King of the sea, and Jesus' daughter!
Does that upset you?
Heavens, no, I just really choose royalty.
Your Majesty, at last, I have found someone I am eager to seize the future with and claim my birthright as king. If I were to slip out to sea sometimes, I hope she would be right there beside me. May I take her hand? That Ariel can speak for herself. She can?
What would I give to live where you are?
Thank you.